to get her hands on Trish Stratus, and it's all about the title, but I think it's about a whole lot more. Well,
the following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Women's Championship. Introducing first, from Toronto, Canada, she is the Women's Champion, Trish Stratus.
Well, Trish has to wear that thing, that nose guard, while she's competing here tonight, but didn't have it on when she got the kiss of death earlier.
And here we go.
And introducing the challenger, North Carolina's own, Lita.
Wow, a tremendous ovation for Lita here in Charlotte, North Carolina. Of course, these two women at Survivor Series, a night that Trish almost did not survive. Lita disqualified. Trish getting her nose broken.
Right, that's why Trish has to wear that thing, as she calls it. It's terrible. But look at this. The Women's Championship. Our lovely, our beautiful champion, her face almost disfigured by that woman, Lita.
All right, so these women, this is just as important as the vacated World's Heavyweight title. Lita is looking to win the Women's Championship right here tonight, here in North Carolina, her home state. Can she get it done? And can she maintain her composure long enough to get it done?
Well, you're right. She snapped at Survivor Series. Whoa, look at this now.
Oh, Pamela, Paula Neville hooked up, falling to the outside.
Watch out. Wait a minute. I think Trish's nose is hurt already.
Well, the hell with Trish's nose.
What? How can you say something like that? What? You know what?
Downstairs goes a champion and a right hand.
What,
it's not about broken nose. It's not about cosmetic surgery.
It is about broken noses. When you're the champion and you're showing such courage that you'll go in the ring and compete, defend your title, even when you have a broken nose.
Well, we'll have a parade for next week. Hard shot there by the champion.
Well,
I just want to see him get it on here. We've been waiting for this a long time. Trish, month after month, trying to humiliate Lita. It's embarrassing.
Look at that matrix move!
Hey! Let us hit right into the pinning combination.
Oh, you're gonna make Trish mad, not guaranteed. You know what? I'm gonna predict something right now. That before this match is over, Lita will have a broken nose.
The fold over, the hook of the leg. Lita could care less about a broken nose if she leaves here with the women's title. Right hand by the champion.
I just have not liked Lita's attitude lately.
Got a base and a back body drop over the top rope, all the way to the floor.
Come on, Trish, suck it up, baby.
The champion in trouble here.
Yes, she is. She's in big trouble.
We do not have a world champion.
Look at this. Oh, my gosh.
A hip first dive. That took place from between the second and third rope, a suicide-like dive.
Boy, man, I'm telling you something. Lita's, you're right. Watch. You remember Lita had a broken neck. And look at her.
Man, that is scary. That is a sick-looking landing. Lita's head snapped back, and that can't be good.
Her entire body was contorted in that.
And that's how badly Lita wants to become the women's champion.
And I cannot believe this. Look at this.
That's bad.
I can't believe that Lita's back in the ring and back on her feet. And look, wait a minute. Trish is taking off that protective mask. Look at
She used it. Protective mask as a weapon to Trish.
Wait a minute. Wait.
Oh, yeah. There's not a damn thing wrong with her nose.
Well, she is a beautiful woman, if that's what you mean.
Well, she's a beautiful woman.
Her
it's all about beautiful women.
Her face is perfect. You're right.
What the hell are you thinking about? She was...
Surgeon did a great job on
her. I think she was calm job on us all along. Right here by Trish on Lita.
You know they are, that Trish really did have a broken nose. It's just, maybe it's healed.
Maybe so. No maybe about it. And face first goes Lita to the top turnbuckle. Women's title on the line. Lita cannot be the same after that dive to the outside. The rear neck is choked. And you don't want to see Trish get disqualified here, because Lita can't win the title on a disqualification or a count.
Oh, look at this. Well, I wouldn't mind seeing Trish get disqualified, because Lita's getting exactly what she deserves.
How do you figure that?
She needs a broken nose. Look at
that. What a snapmare off that top turnbuckle.
Lita started all this with Survivor Series. Get off her nose.
Oh, Trish driving Lita back to the turnbuckle. A very intense match here. A physical match for the women's title here live on Monday Night Raw.
What about that fist, that big right hand from Trish? Look at Trish now.
What a snapmare. Stakes are high here.
Yes, they are.
Lita, five-time champion. She's won the title more than any female in history.
With the pressure on her there, Trish, with that full Nelson. Watch this one more time. I've never seen anything like this. Oh, my gosh.
The slow motion look at that is, man, that is unsettling.
All right,
unsettling, but Lita is still competing.
I'm going to give Lita her dues. How she is still alive after that. Miraculous.
Lita may have a broken neck there, but she, by God, is still competing. She is still in the hunt here. That's how badly Lita wants to win it.
Oh, look out.
Can her dream come true in her home state? Damn, what a shot. Shot by Trish. Handed to Trish. She's tough as well. Right hand by Lita. Not a tender landing for Trish on that top turnbuckle.
Yeah, nothing like that landing that Lita suffered out there on the floor.
Lita coming close to the back.
Oh, wait.
Lita can't have any balance here.
No. Not a superplex. Not this. No.
A superplex. Two beautiful women crashing and burning. All for the sake of the women's title here on Monday Night Raw.
How did Lita do that? That had to hurt Lita as much as it did Trish.
No doubt about it. No doubt about it. Maybe even more, ladies and gentlemen.
They're both out.
Lita out of action for a year with neck surgery. And oh, no. Lita, head over. A cover. Will it be?
No.
Yes, yes. Oh,
gosh.
Oh, how close.
Watch this superplex. Listen to that impact. Lita's head bouncing off the canvas. I'm telling you, I'm just amazed by Lita's.
Oh, what a shot. What a kick.
That was amazing.
A couple of martial arts kick could be. Will be. No, it's not. Frustration beginning to set in on Trish. Scoring with that kick, a big roundhouse kick.
Boy, that word resiliency, that's what Lita is showing here tonight.
These women are giving it everything they've got, everything they can. Trish in the middle position.
Look out, Trish! Oh, no!
Oh, powerbomb! Lita countered with a powerbomb!
Yeah, but Lita's tank may be almost empty.
Lita's equilibrium's got to be adversely affected. Does she know? Lita know what she's doing.
Oh, she's thinking right. You're going to crash and burn again.
Lita trying to climb for the top to no avail. Attempt to get the chair. The roll up. Yes.
Oh, no. Oh, that was so close. So close.
Downstairs goes Lita.
Oh,
what a DDT.
What a move by Trish.
Trish out the ropes. Get her the ropes. And another near fall.
You had a chance of getting three there.
And those hard right hands. Right to the face. Right to the temple.
Here comes some stratisfaction right here. No.
Lita countered to Stratus Faction. Misses a clothesline.
That's a hair pulling grip.
Look out. Could it be? Twist of fate. A modified twist of fate by Lita.
Get up, Trish.
On the champion.
Get up, Trish.
What is Lita's? Lita, what's she doing here?
Trish, get up, Trish.
Lita's got no business up here. It's all or nothing. All or nothing in that moonsault. The moonsault. Lita did it, King!
Here is your winner and the new WWE Women's Champion, Lita!
I can't believe the effort, the heart, both women displayed, but Lita tonight, the better woman, Lita tonight is the new Women's Champion!
I can't believe we got two former champions in the house! First Triple H and now Trish Stratus!
No matter what she had to go through, Lita would not be denied here tonight. It was physically intense.
Well, you got that right. I've never seen anything like this, JR.